here we go. It is our final shot before Iowa's gun season's open. We're back on the same property, pretty much the same location. We've just moved a couple hundred yards down the hill. The wind was southwest last night, northwest tonight, so we had to move to this end. But still just banking on this buck coming. There's been a lot of deer out here, so banking on him coming out. Had a good hunt last night. Didn't see him, but it's all good 4-year-old. We've seen him out here a couple times now. But giving it one last shot. Conditions are pretty good. It's a good afternoon to be in a tree. Just hoping we can get it done before we have to take about a 2.5-week break. So we just had a doe and a fawn walk right underneath our tree. We just hung the set about an hour ago, so that was a good sign. Hopefully our wind stays true the rest of the evening and we can get a glimpse of this deer. just about out of camera light, so we're wrapping things up, but another solid hunt, good one to end on. I saw a couple good bucks. It's always amazing to me when you can sit the same spot two nights in a row and see completely different deer. That eight was a good looking buck, and then that last buck was actually the one that I hit the branch on a couple weeks ago. And I got to study him a lot longer on tonight's encounter and watch him. And honestly, I think he's just a 4.5-year-old. Just didn't have the characteristics of a mature deer, so I probably wasn't going to shoot him. He didn't come into bow range anyways, but just another buck to look forward to hopefully targeting next year. As I mentioned before, the gun seasons are opening tomorrow here in Iowa, so I'm going to be out of the woods for the next couple weeks, get caught up on other things, and anxiously await the late season where I can get the bow back in my hand. Essentially every property that I have to hunt will have some gun hunting pressure on it, so by the time I do get back in the woods, my target list might look completely different depending on what makes it through, or even what new bucks get pushed in. But it'll definitely be an anxious await to see what that looks like starting in late December when I can get back out. But overall, a good sit, like I said. Already looking forward to the late season, and thank you guys for watching. If you're going to be out in the next couple weeks, good luck and be safe.